Yeah, he's gonna do some of his punishing for you now.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Is everybody having fun?
Yes.
Well, I'll soon stop. Is anybody here? For anybody here? No list cards. As in all the towns and cities that we live in change so much, this is about my streets in this guard. That's a tanning studio, that's a chippy, that's a tanning studio, that's a hairdresser's empty shop, that's a smoke-free Wetherspoons, that's a closed pub, that's a closed pub, that's a closed pub, that's a couple strapped for cash, that's a family next door whose gyro couldn't last. That's a big time. That's a discarded chip paper. And that's another big time. That's just the street that's come to its end. Thank you. Okay, everybody. I want some honesty here. Has anybody here? Are you ready for it? Shh. I want to hear you yell in this house. Has anybody here been on a dating site? This one woman hysterically laughing in the corner, having joined maybe 15 sites and met one person who said they were 15 and looked like they were 70. I'm hanging round on a dating estate. Keyboards are covered in tobacco, crisps, sticky with beer. I'm telling someone, I can climb mountains, and I'm calm, and I'm centered, and I'm in control, but I'm typing words I can't see, and I'm starting to spill the truth. I'm divorced, and I've got kids. Ooh. I like betting, drinking, smoking, doing anything but stop feeling and thinking. My kids are miles away and I'm up in the air. Oh, are you still there? Thank you. Okay. Isn't it nice having the hot weather? Yeah, it's nice having the hot weather. And you can imagine you're in the Spanish Riviera. But we're not. We live in a shithole, really. We live in fucking Rockbury, Birkenhead, whatever place it is. Please, God, take me to the Spanish Riviera Mall. At 3 a.m, there's quiet, and I can imagine I'm there. The heat, the same. I can hear the sea. I can hear the shells breaking. No, it's bottles of cider again, and someone shouting, "You fucking bitch!" And she goes down my street with another skinhead in tow. Oh, it's okay. I don't need sleep. Because I've taken myself to the Spanish Riviera, and in the morning I imagine I'm looking over the beach, reaching out for the pina colada, and not slipping over a G-string, skating over vomit on my doorstep, cutting myself on broken glass, and hearing in the distance someone say, "You don't love me anymore!" Quiet at last, thank you. Devon, go right, I swear a bit, don't I? Okay, I'm doing this poem mainly because my dad was there and I was so angry in September. Is it okay if I swear?
Yeah.
Rightio, here we go. If it actually serious, this is Tilsman 96. Pissed on, shit upon, stolen our pride. You're fiddling the statements of those you let die. Gone past the cut-off points of caring. Who was left in the pile? Leave the ambulances revving. There's no need to push through. They're only football supporters. They're not like me and you. Conceited and arrogant, blaming the dead for dying. Hats off to those who never gave up trying. Thank you. Isn't it great living in Britain?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, you must be rich then, because it's sliding into hell. Britain is making good progress. Like water flowing down the plug hole, or cascading over a waterfall, all of us on a raft, making good progress till the abyss at last. It's tough, there's no quick fixes. We're making real progress to be rid of you at last. We won't have to rely on your boat when you're sinking fast. Down the plug hole, over the waterfall, holding on to the branches of your families as you twist and fall. Thank you. Okay, this is the last poem. And it's very relevant, I think. Sometimes people are trouble, and then trouble hits you. It's called Over and Over Again. You couldn't type the keys, you told me, because your hands still hurt. Had you fractured it, I said, forgetting my aching hand, head that hurt. I'm sorry, she said, many, many times, when my black eye was showing through, covered up with our special friend, concealer. Let's forget the blood-stained shirt too, the kick in the middle of the street, the scratches deep and permanently ingrained. I kept on telling myself, it's me I blame. If I did this or if I said that was nicer, then the pain wouldn't go, but it did over and over and over again. Thank you very much.